Bicyclists in Oklahoma City will soon have a new route.
Bike lanes are coming to Classen starting any day now. Workers will stripe Classen from Northwest 10th to Northwest 16th. The bike lanes will be painted green with bike symbols like this one you're looking at. They will also be buffered to keep bicyclists safe from motorists. The city's not giving an exact date when the work is going to start, only saying striping will occur mid-May.
All right.